Protests in Hong Kong show no signs of abating after months of unrest. What began as an objection to the extradition bill has evolved into a wider protest regarding the future of the city. Reports suggest that since the demonstrations began, cases of depression and post-traumatic stress disorder have risen among the population. Author Milan Kundera said, "The struggle of men against power is the struggle of memory against forgetting. Scars and bruises may fade, but we must remember what caused them."